lathe machine in excellent working condition. The make of the machine is Microvalley, Taiwan, and the model of the machine is TY1860TS. You can see the condition of the machine. The year of manufacturing of this machine is 2009. The machine is complete with its forjo jack. The length of the job machine can do is 1500 mm and the center height of the machine is 225 mm. You can see the condition of the bed. It is completely scratchless. It is equipped with its 3-pin study. The bed width of the machine is 295 mm and its crossover carriage is 320 mm. The spindle bore of the machine is 55 mm. Show me longitudinal travel in feed. Working of longitudinal travel in feed. Change the direction in feed. The direction has been changed in feed. Now we'll say cross travel in feed. Change the direction in feed. Direction has been changed in feed. Now we'll see different feed rates of travel. First, show me at its minimum feed rate. Working at its minimum feed rate. increase the feed rate. The feed rate has been increased. Now show me at its maximum feed rate. Working at its maximum feed rate. Now we'll see working of lead screw. Working of lead screw. Now show me longitudinal travel while the lead screw is working. Change the direction. Now we'll see different spindle speeds. The low spindle speed is 30 rpm and the high is 2000 rpm. Right now working at 200 rpm. But show me at its minimum spindle speed, that is 30 rpm. Working of spindle at its minimum speed, that is 30 rpm. Increase the spindle speed. The spindle speed has been increased to 325 rpm. Increase the spindle speed. The spindle speed has been increased to 1000 rpm. Now show me at its maximum spindle speed, that is 2000 rpm. Working of spindle at its maximum speed, that is 2000 rpm, and you can hear there is no extra noise from the spindle. Even at its high rpm also, the spindle is completely silent. overall working condition of the machine is excellent. All the functions of the machine are working perfectly alright.